Now guys, not a lot of people know this, but the advanced videos really hold some good tips and tricks. I can practically feel my skill increasing.
This is your captain speaking. You're gonna be experiencing some heavy turbulence.
Oh no, not the heavy attack!
This is gonna be a real burden to shoulder! Looks like you've got a real chip on your shoulder. Hey, fucking none of that shoulder. Fucking. Nice try, Sammer Guy. Now to find out what people think of my new strategy, let's ask Marty McFly.
Whoa, this is heavy.
Oh, I didn't realize you were also playing a Viking. Welcome to Fallhalla. Here, instead of executing you, I'm gonna tell you a secret. No character is broken, you just have to know how to play against them. There are some fates worse than death. So while I'm trying to get into a game here, I want to tell you guys a story of something that happened recently to me. I walked into this spaghetti shop, and of course I was thinking, I'm wanting some good spaghetti, that's the only thing I'm craving. So I order a plate of spaghetti, nothing complicated. The chef says, yeah, sure. He goes into the back, and he starts fucking whipping up spaghetti, all right? Like, there's noodles in that thing, there's sauce going in, there's scallions, like hundreds. The plate becomes green. He just puts more spaghetti on top to cover it up. A little more sauce, sprinkles some cheese on it. And I made it sound like it was all fast, but this process took hours, right? I've been sitting at this table for like half a day now. I want this spaghetti. So I storm into the back room. I say, listen, bub, you should have used your noodle when you were serving my noodles because I don't see him anywhere. And I look and I see the best plate of spaghetti I've ever seen. And he's like, yeah, I finished this a couple hours ago. And I'm like, well, where was it? And he said to me, oh yeah, sorry about that. We don't have any servers. There were no cars in the medieval era, I'm pretty sure, so I have no idea how he's supposed to be a vanguard. I think they definitely need to be more straightforward with that. I'm looking for more jokes to make about this screen, but I really don't think there's any rush. Whew, that was pretty good. This must be my second wind. For anyone that's new to the channel here, the gameplay is okay, but the jokes are a little plus. Alright, I'm for real now. Psst, turn around. Sorry guys, he's a little slow. Look at all these heroes. God, there's just so much complexity in this game. In this video, I'm playing as the Pinecone class. But it doesn't matter what hero you're playing as long as you are fast as fuck, boy! Is that a ladder? I knew my skill would pay off. Suck my pee- Oh shit. I can either climb this ladder or die. I choose the ladder. I get it. God, this game is so exciting, I'm practically soaking wet. How about you? You know, I think I should definitely try out Conqueror. What do you think?
Yeah, I concur.
But what do I do if there's no other players? If there's no one else to conquer? Gamerlink, the number one app for gamers. Sorry guys, I don't know what that was. I don't know what just came over me. Round one. All right, here we go. Jesus fucking Christ. That guy just killed me. But you know it won't kill you. Trying out Gamerlink, the number one app for gamers. Sander, search through beacons to find a group of players that you'll have a blast with. Whoa, just passed out for a second. Whoa, that guy took a stab at me. And you should take a stab at Gamerlink. Whether it's casual or competitive, you can find a group for anything. Dang, enemy. Usually stabs violently until life terminated.
Deus Ex!
Gross. Stop. 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 Gross. Stop. Ba-blam! Ah, knocked him right out of it. What the fuck? Try me, my dude. You'll still get conquered. Here we go. What? Oh, come on. That guy teleported so many times. Must have been like over 200 games are supported on Gamerlink. You can look for a game on any platform, any game. Number one app for gamers. Check the description for a link. It was good for getting a group together. Thanks. Warden's attacks are actually really hard to catch. Resynchronizing players, resuming match. The Dominion game mode is all about capturing points, so I'm gonna go for C and try and win us, like 100. Sometimes in the Dominion game mode, you're gonna lose, but you gotta be ready to run back and get those points for your team. See, like here we have the same raider guarding it, so I'm gonna... I lied, the Dominion game mode is actually just about getting this guy. Oh my god, honestly, my whole team probably couldn't take this dude down. Never mind, there he goes. I think there may be a couple issues with my skill, so I've hopped into the duel, and hopefully I'm gonna, learn a little. Oh yeah, it's all coming together now. So you guys, all it really takes is to get paired with a metagame maestro like this guy, and all of a sudden you're in. This does low damage, but I think it applies bleed. I just need a couple more arm flaps, and yeah, there it is. Excuse me, sorry, I got a one-on-one training session I gotta make it to. With each flap and thrust, our power increases.
Round five.
It's so fucking good. It's a close match, but I think I'm winning. Oh my god, can you stop? I'm trying to play for honor. What? He's not thrusting? He's ready. I don't wanna live forever. Cause I know I've been living in vain. And I don't wanna fit forever. I just wanna keep calling your name. Please. Just show me one last thrust. Yes! Yes! And a huge thanks to all of my patrons, especially the Sky Buffalo, Tech Pone, Marcus Frampton, and Teddy Bear, who just pledged last week. If you don't know yet, I've changed the $10 reward so that I'm drawing an artwork for everyone who does so. This is my first one for Reedy65, a bear drinking beer. You can tell that's a bear. There's the beer, and there's the face that causes fear.